In the system, it's crumbling. When people ask me, you know, how last advantage is going to crumble, I would say, well, you have to understand that Germany, in the late 20s, early 30s, was in a massive crisis, a political crisis, an economic crisis, a social crisis. The system is breaking down.
哇,你真係,你嗰個中間過,我知道,我睇到啦,我想我唔快啦,我有過咗啦。哎呀。你把地面呢,啲人兩個。好下西你中間過啊。
I'm actually going to follow this cop car up here. Oh man, that car just ran a stop sign. Why is he sitting in the middle of the road?
Waiting for me at the C gap.
It's unbelievable. What, you thought I was going to run him over? No way. He's probably going to strip me and score a touchdown the other way. It's Palamalu, bro. That ain't just some your backyard football with your son. These are professional athletes. He'd probably jump over the lineman, pick me up, and run me to the other fucking zone if he wanted to. That's what he would have done.
Safety of his generation, too. It's,
whoa.
I mean, every great cover safety. I don't know that you would have feared him, but
Ed Reed, I would have feared Ed Reed. Yeah, if I saw Ed Reed in that C gap, absolutely. Ed Reed, boy, the best.
I don't even know anymore.
I'm doing shit to Ed Reed.
No, Ed Reed would have made the tackle. I'm saying that Palomalu would have shit.
Thank you.
happen, that Trump is a fascist. I hope you've been paying attention to what I've been saying at the very least in reference to this conflict. I can't predict what the establishment machine will do or how the inner workings will produce results. But I can tell you quite a bit.